Fake bodybuilding supplement products in India are on the rise these days. So here are the 5 rules to detect fake bodybuilding supplements. Rule number 1 is check the seal. In this, the seal on the inner side of the lid should be checked carefully. The duplicate ones are loosely attached and are of poor quality. Actual seal on the bottle should have proper edges and should be uniformly attached to it. It should not be open or loose from any sides. Seal usually have name of the brand endorsed on it. If the seal is plain and of low quality, then it's probably fake. Rule number 2. Check hologram or logo. Check the logo of the brand and hologram. Most of the popular brand have a hologram mark which is difficult to forge. Check MRP sticker. Check the MRP sticker. Fake product usually paste another sticker for the MRP on the container. Rule number 4. Do lot number verification. Verify genuine product by looking at the lot number. Some companies provide online service to validate lot number of their product. For others, you can call the customer care and confirm the lot number of bodybuilding supplements. Fake supplements will have invalid lot number. Rule number 5. Check container quality, graphics and label clarity. Fake products usually have low quality container graphics, labels and text. Apart from these 5 rules, there are a few other checks that you can do to validate that your supplements are original. Rule number 6. Supplement taste, smell, color and mixability. If you are a regular supplement user or a particular product, then pay close attention to the taste, smell, texture, color and mixability when you buy a new tub. Number 7. Barcode or QR code. Make sure that the barcode and QR code on the container are pointing to the correct URL and giving you the correct information about the product. You can use the QR scanner on your phone to get the details. If you notice anything unusual, then please get in touch with the supplement company.